Straight bar frames produce mainly textile parts for sweaters or vests. These machines are also named cotton machines. The name is related to William Cotton, the designer of these machines. The machines work with horizontally arranged, collectively moving needle bars using bearded needles. In these machines, a narrowing attachment is standard. The narrowing attachment allows stitch transfer movements to produce a shaped fabric with low waste production. Furthermore, the attachment can produce lace patterns, which results in open structures. At the beginning of the stitch formation, a yarn is laid in before the needles. Immediately starts the sinking of the loops between the needles, one after another. The needles move downwards and towards the fixed presser bar. So the loops with lower connection points on the needles can slide over the stem and the needle hooks. At the same time, the sinkers open to give the new yarn length for the loop formation. The needle raises again and start a new stitch formation with yarn laying in and sinking.